Alright, welcome everyone for a track guide around Bahrain International Circuit. Very long straight into turn one. Gonna have to brake around 100 meters. Very easy to get your braking point right. And then the exit is super important. And very hard as well. Easy to lose the backhand. Open the DRS into the next right-hander. Brake just before that curb starts. And then down to fourth gear, off camber on the exit. So easy to make a mistake there. So the next fast section, keep it in sixth gear. And then up to seventh, just before you start braking for the next downhill right-hander. Short shift to fourth. We got a good exit up the hill before you at this downhill left braking zone. Very easy to lock up the left front. Probably gonna see a few lockups and flat spots there this weekend. And then open the DRS for the final time this lap before you brake around 60 meters. Carry a lot of minimum speed, be smooth on the steering wheel through this wall section. Don't want to scrub off any speed into the next right-hander. Important to get a very good exit as it's a pretty long straight into the final corner. Up to 8th gear and then brake just at the 100 meter board. Try to get a good exit, don't get on that outside curb. Very easy to lose the backhand and crash out. And that was a lap around Bahrain International Circuit.